of his life in prison. He is Dr. Jack Kevorkian, a pathologist and inventor of the so-called suicide machine.
You know, it's one of the most compelling issues of our time. If patients want to die, should doctors be allowed to help them die? According to the latest national survey, most Americans feel it should be a matter of personal choice. And it's believed that many doctors do help patients die. But only Dr. Kevorkian has created a suicide machine.
Die! Juan Rigazzi! Welcome to our evening of death. We'd like to welcome us back here in Italy, and most importantly here in Rome, to play for you what we call our celebration of the music, the life, and the legacy of our good friend, Chuck Schuldiner! That's right. This is about Chuck. This is about what Chuck wrote. This is about what Chuck believed in. And we're here to play those songs that he left us with. And we have songs from all the Death records for you guys tonight. Yeah! And so especially on this tour, which starts tonight here in most beloved Rome, of course. Here tonight we start the tour with the emphasis on individual thought patterns. So we would like to bring you track one from this album. This is the Overactive Imagination!
Don't be lost in the night. Thank you.
you very much. You guys have been most fucking excellent tonight. We want to thank you guys for coming here tonight and making this possible. You're fucking awesome, man. Thank you, guys. All the way in the back, you guys are included. Thank you all the way back there. We got a long way to go. I hope you guys are in for the long one. I hope you're not fucking tired. No. Are you fucking tired? We're not fucking tired. We're ready to play some fucking songs for you guys, man. Some blazing fucking speed. Some fucking death songs. And I want to ask the man behind my left elbow right now, Gene, are you fucking hot? Clock, Mr. Gene Hoagland, right there. Gene is going to start the next song for us now. I hope you guys recognize the first song from the album, Human. Gene, take it away, Flattening of Emotions. We'll be right back. I don't need that shit. Hey, I want to thank you guys once again for being here, and very special thanks to everyone here at Traffic. Took very good care of us yesterday. Let us work on our songs. Took care of us last night and all day today. Thank you guys in the house, Traffic. We fucking love you. The Crosstown. All right. As the man was alluding to play with his six-string guitar, there's an album that came after this individual Thought Patterns that includes the man way to my left, the best guitarist in the world. I want to introduce you to Mr. Bobby Como! All right, the best, tied for the best guitarist on this stage, but the best fast picker.
What about the boss man?
Hey, go! No, no, I just want to say, Bobby was part of this album, the title track. Now you may go, Gene. This is Symbolic!
Thank you. Yeah.
Well, good. Have you guys seen the band before us? It's our very, very good friends from Germany. We love to bring the band Obscura. Let's give it up for Obscura! Stefan was a part of this group in one way or another, and very influenced the younger generation of this album we're going to play for you. This is a song I hope you know from Sound of Perseverance. This is Bite the Pain!
Oh,
join yourselves. All right, we're going to leave you with the last song of the night from Sound of Perseverance. Hope you recognize the Spirit Crusher.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you! I hope you guys have enjoyed listening to these old death songs as much as we have enjoyed fucking playing them for you guys, man. That's what it's about. It's a night of nostalgia. Just playing the songs we grew up with. And that's why we'll leave you right now. Por Cotillo, yeah. We don't... Listen, man, I want to tell you guys right now, this whole show is brought to you right now because we got a guy, we got a kid up here who's fucking standing in this spot. It's not an easy job to do. This guy's playing all of Chuck's notes, singing all of his words, and the kid does it so fantastically. I want to introduce, from Baltimore, Maryland, and the band Exist, Max Phelps! Yes, he is.
Fate ciao Kudai! Now Kudai!
How about a Porco Dio? Alright, you fuckers! Have a fucking great evening. We're gonna leave you right now with the Crystal Mountain!
Rock! Thank you. Grazie.